I just dropped a great part of my pop. My pop tart.
Mine come.
Look at you. Look at you. Alright, I'm in the middle of cranberry right now.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, so you might as well find spark plugs. I'll come join you, actually.
Yeah, man, come join me. It's pretty fucking sketchy right now, so not gonna lie. And I have, like, no bullets. Like, at all.
I'll be there in a minute.
Actually, if I find fucking an M19 or 9mm, I'll be pretty fucking golden. And I have them with me, so I'm good. Never mind.
Where are you in Cranberry?
Hell yeah!
Where art thou in Cranberry, Ithis?
Are you good, bro?
Where, Ithis, art thou?
Where, Ithis, art thou? Thou, thou, this, that, thou?
Cranberry.
You're a motherfucking thought, bitch!
Yo, where in Cranberry are you, dude? I don't feel like dying just trying to find you.
I don't know.
Oh, I have enough backpacks where we can safely walk around with backpacks and not really care if we die and lose them.
Same here.
I made 400 trips to that warehouse you showed me.
Oh, yeah, dude. The warehouse
and
is
serious. Same with body armor, but I'm not wearing the body armor just because I don't want anybody else to get it.
Yeah.
And I pretty much, if I'm getting shot and I have body armor, unless I'm, like, heavily armed.
Yeah.
I'd rather die anyway.
Oh, yeah, me too.
You can take my 9mm, I'll spawn in, like, a cool-ass place and hopefully find spark plugs and bring it back.
I think there's somebody in town already with me, so that's good.
Why is that good?
Because I'm gonna fucking kill him. I'm ready to fucking rock, dude.
Just so you know, 9mm are garbage.
I don't have a 9mm. I do.
I literally shot him in the head, and he had no helmet. Twice.
I'm making multiple parts to this.
He was just standing there. I kind of feel bad killing him the way I did. So.
Remember, try not to be that racist, okay?
I got 45.
I'm actually recording right now, and I don't want to cut anything.
Yeah, so. Stop reminding me of racism, please.
I'm just saying. I know you're not like an actual racist person.
Oh, I am.
All right. Well, I guess you're racist.
And I'm racist.
You're a fucked up individual.
I mean, it depends
how you look. I'm so glad you live on the other fucking side of the world because. Just because.
No, I actually live next to you.
You're a fucking.
Oh, shit. Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna cut that out.
Spitting words up in here.
Spitting words, son. You trying to get all gangsta on me, son?
I'm about to make a rap for you.
Dude, don't. I'm really not trying to cut this that much.
Wow, game mode really darkens this whole fucking place.
Right?
Shit. If I put it on vivid, though, I'm gonna get a migraine and, like, trip
balls.
Yeah, it's not gonna be good.
America! I just wanna know what.
All these cars are looted. There's gotta be people in town.
Bruh. America! Fuck yeah! I need to find some spark plugs.
Yeah, find spark plugs and then me and you will go get a bunch of turbos.
Sure,
where are you anyway, so I don't shoot you?
I'm chilling. Before 5 minutes. I'm gonna mark off whenever I say some stupid ass shit. Yes, of course I would like to be a part of your group, man! Okay.
I just don't wanna accidentally kill you.
Alright, I'm getting tired already. Just playing. Alright. This is getting serious, boys.
Developing neck issues from playing this game.
Oh, me too, dude. My neck is killing me. Like, bad.
I'm in the gas station right now.
I am completely vulnerable to anything and everything.
I see you.
Where you at, son? Oh, you're right there. Look, are you butt-ass naked?
Am I? No.
Or do you have that tan ghillie suit on?
I think your game's just not loading quick. Yo, why are all these cars fucking scrapped?
I don't know, man. America!
Fuck it! If I get in a shootout, my gun's just like a firecracker to scare people at this point.
Yep. No problem. I get what you're saying there.
They won't know it's a 9mm, but if they get shot with it, they will.
They will think you're the biggest fag in the world.
Pow, pow, pow. I'm not even going to try to hit them. I'm going to shoot around them just to scare them. Because if I shoot them and they lose like 10 damage from one hit, they're going to be like... Pfft.
I'm just going to go after this guy, which can kind of be used to our advantage because, you know, I totally have a gun that would actually kill. And if we, I'm assuming you brought your crossbow with you, so...
Nope, I only got a pistol.
Well, we're fucked. We're fucked. Wait, no, I cannot skip anything. I will find the spark plugs. Yeah. This is no bueno. Not off to a good start, ladies and germs.
I got a battery, so that's that.
Oh, cool. Never mind. 308 round.
Which we can make them now. Thanks to my no life day I've had.
Hey, man, don't make fun of me. Alright, I just checked the same desk like 3 fucking times. Just no bueno. Okay, so, alright, so I just checked this. I'm gonna go up top soon. Gotta check everything because, you know, why not? Empty bottle, cool. We just gotta go scavenging. Dude, I'm finding 9mm rounds literally everywhere.
Yeah, that's why I said 9mm we could turn into 308.
I just found a 308 round too, so that's good. That helps my 308 that I, you know, have.
Alright, well, I'm full. I'm going back.
What did you bring?
Tons of metal and tons of scrap metal.
Word. I feel like there's somebody in here.
I found a battery, so I feel like a winner.
There's definitely somebody in this building because all the doors were closed to the floors.
That could have been me. I was closing them behind me earlier.
Yeah.
But I think there's someone around town because a lot of the cars are looted.
Yeah. I'm gonna freak out and probably die, I'm not gonna lie. Because my name's Sly and I'm not a guy. Bars. Fucking bars. I'm gonna shit my pants later in this video, I'm telling you. All because I just decided to buy a whole shit ton of junk to eat.
Alright, Nick. Come on, you gotta find... I found spark plugs all the time.
Yo, me too, and I just didn't care, and I don't know why. I don't know why.
I got the battery, though, so I feel good about that. We can make our own gas, so...
Yeah, and I have animal fat, too, and I'm assuming you do, too.
Oh, yeah, and we can just get that. But we can also make ethanol, too, out of wheat, which I'm working on right now as soon as it grows.
Hell yeah, dude. America.
Corn and ethanol.
Alright, so each part of this video is going to be a half hour long. Part 1's gonna be a half hour, part 2's gonna be a half hour. This is good.
I see giant trees being cut down by Amanda.
That's pretty promising. Oh, yay. 308 round. Pretty happy.
Huh? I think I just used them.
This is definitely the roof. Alright, we gotta do some scouting here, boys.
How many metal brackets do you need?
All these zombies are around me. I'm scared. I am scared. There's a zombie that's dead. Did you kill a zombie?
Where?
Over by where I was.
Yeah.
Santa lady?
No, I did not kill Santa lady. I stayed away from her. There's somebody around.
There's definitely somebody around then. Watch me get shot in my face.
I never go after a Santa lady because I can't shoot her in the
eye. She's a crazy bitch, dude. She don't die.
Exactly.
Alright, there's a motherfucker in this goddamn building, and I'm gonna... I don't know. Kind of freaking out, though.
Alright, Amanda. How many metal brackets did you want?
It's gonna get serious.
Here you go. They're in my storage.
Bro, I'm gonna legitimate... Why did it say search cabinet? There's no downstairs? Oh, I'm already at the bottom.
Hello?
Here we go. I'm gonna try. But nobody's around here. Got these crazy ass motherfuckers around here. Tell me I just went back in the same building. I am so fucking retarded. Probably the dumbest motherfucker you know. I'm a little upset, not gonna lie. I feel pretty embarrassed. Where did he go? Cameron. Yo. Video must go on. Okay. Trying to find spark plugs here, ladies and gentlemen. Trying to get this vehicle, because last night... Well, I mean, I don't really think you know, but last night I was playing, and there was a Jeep. A nice Jeep that was just chilling. So, I guarded it for about probably 4 hours. Oh, shit. Bro. Oh, no. Bitch? Suck my... Oh, all-purpose goggles. Fucking sweet. I really shouldn't have wasted those, but I did. So, get over it. But yeah. Guarded the Jeep for about 4 hours, okay? You don't want to guard a Jeep for 4 hours, because I probably defended, like, friggin' 7 people. I killed, I think, 3. And I wounded the rest, for sure, because I know that for a fact. Because I was basically sitting on a roof. I heard somebody. But yeah, basically I was sitting on a roof with a hunting rifle. And obviously everybody knows that the hunting rifles are boss in this game. So I was just basically shooting everybody, you know, this side and the third. Nothing crazy, you know, nothing too bad. But I do have to drink some things here. And I do have to get some hydration, so I'm not sure how I'm going to do that. But I'm just going to drink some stagnant water, so don't make fun of me. Okay. Should be, semi-good, I guess. Just got to find the spark plugs. I know that the common spot for the spark plugs, you know, isn't like the mechanic shops and stuff. Totally freaking out. Totally freaking out right now. I did find a lot of spark plugs around here though, so hopefully I you know, I have some luck. I have so many items now that it's just like disgusting. Pretty happy about that. I definitely feel like there's somebody else in here with me. Like, I'm kind of freaking out. What do I have on me to like actually defend myself? I just basically have a pistol. That's nice, I guess. I just need to find fucking spark plugs already. Come on, man. Okay. If any of you do play H1Z1, let me know, because I definitely want more people in the group. It'd be dope to have more people in this group. Or just to fuck around with and stuff and do fun shit. These zombies are so hungry. I did attract a lot though by shooting, so that's my fault. I'm pretty retarded. My favorite color is officially clear. Alright, so there is a workbench in here, which is kind of sketch. Kind of freaking out a little bit here. There's definitely somebody, dude. I hear somebody, man. I really do, like. There's certain footsteps, okay? Like, zombies have specific, like, distinct footsteps. And people have distinct footsteps. Like, there's a difference, and you can tell. Or at least I can. It's kind of sketching me out, because I keep hearing it. What is this? It's an M19. What's the durability on that, actually? Okay. Alright, pack the sugar. Absolutely nothing. I love this fucking game, dude. I really do. This game is so good. You can't beat it, man. I just wish that I was actually... I have the other ones recorded, but there was a lot of negative shit said, so I don't want to put that on my channel, because I'd have to edit, like, a lot. Just throwing that out there. It would be no bueno if I put that on my channel, let's put it that way. Not so much me, but just my friends. Stuff like that, you know? That's crazy. Zombies, stay away from me, you big fat meanies. See you later. Alright, this is gonna be the pain in the ass part right now. I'm sure you gotta knock down these pieces of wood, but I don't think so. See if there's anything there that's special. Which I doubt, so I'm just not even gonna care. Alright, that's an axe. Check each shelf individually. That's something that I learned because. But also keep watch if anybody's around because you don't wanna die. You don't wanna die. I did check that other one, so don't make me fun of it. Oh, cool. Long Beach Buckshot rounds. Gangstar. Well, this one I kind of have to hurry up because there's zombies, so I'm not trying to die. My nose is just... Where'd you go?
Dave was here.
Word. Alright. We're gonna try to scavenge some other places around here. See what's up. Hopefully everything's good and gravy. There's no door to be placed, so I'm kinda freaking out here.
Oh, did you find anything?
Not yet. I literally just went in the most empty building I've ever been in my whole life.
Yo, somebody already scavenged shit, right?
There was literally nothing. Just, and there's literally nothing in these buildings. Nothing. Like, not even things you can't pick up. Which is just kind of sketch. But it's cool. I'm just checking random places now.
I just learned a valuable lesson. What? Do not try to prepare punji sticks. Because they will kill you.
Dude, I just opened a door and a wolf was there and it just ran after me. I was like freaking out. And it was like 2 feet away from the door and I closed in time. I tend to do that.
Neck is fucked up.
Alright, cool. We gotta find some spark plugs here.
Yeah,
cool. I'd find fucking mixed vegetables. Cool. I'm cool with that, man. Totally cool with that, bruh.
Oats, my goats.
Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Oh, did you ever find anyone there?
Stay away from me, weirdo.
Like, is there ever a person there?
I don't know. But there was a workbench inside the building that I was in, so...
It's kind of freaking. But I know where you are.
Alright, I gotta take a gun out because I'm freaking out.
Stupid.
45 rounds? I found 7 45 rounds in one try? Damn! Woo! I have a good feeling about this building, boys! And girls! I don't think I'm gonna find spark plugs in a fridge, but I'm just, you know... You never know. You never know. You can totally find food in fridges, though. I wonder why.
Okay, did you look up online where we could find spark plugs? Because I'm starting to doubt, like, the world.
I know, right? Dude, just in random spots, man. I found a lot in those office buildings, which is just weird.
By a lot, do you mean none concurrently?
I'm not right now, but before it was just like, oh, yeah, just, you know... Apples and peanut butter.
Apples and peanut butter?
Apples and peanut butter? I kinda wanna go into the police station, but at the same time I don't.
There's somebody around there. If you're going to the police station, I'll meet you there. I'm about to go there.
Alright, well I'm like kinda there. Almost. Like I'm by it. I'm just not gonna go in it. So just let me know if you're close by. Or when you're close by.
I'm passing the sniper towers right now.
Okay.
Or walking up to them.
Just let me
and
know.
I'm gonna stop here and do my usual.
Man work. Down.
Disrespect.
Be man down. I mean, you can say that. Like, we're just singing a song. We're just singing a grape drink song. My name is Forrest Gump.
Ours.
Blar, rar, blarg. Blarg.
Smart,
smart. Smart, 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 smart. Yeah. Later. I am so scared right now.
Alright, where are you at?
What?
Where you is?
Where you is, son? I don't know.
Where you is?
We're gonna go in this police station and I'm gonna end the part one there. There's not much going on, which kind of sucks, but it's cool.
I don't know, man. I just want to get these fucking spark plugs, because then I know where for sure we can get turbochargers. So
where are you at right now?
Stock problem. I'm at the electrical grid.
Electrical grid? Okay. I'm gonna meet you somewhere. Random as hell.
There's nothing here.
I don't give a shit who it is. I will find you, and I will kill whoever is running around. That's you, right?
Yo, are you naked?
Yeah, that's you.
Let's go. Oh, damn, you're not naked. Yo, why are you not in my group?
Because you left, and I'm the leader.
Why am I not in any group?
Because you left the group. You logged off or something.
Who's the leader?
I am.
Alright, invite me.
How do you invite someone again?
Group. Go to I, group.
Enter. What do I type?
No, not enter. Press I, go to your inventory, go to group.
Group.
Where are you? Oh, shit.
Hell.
How the fuck do you do that while I'm running? How the fuck do you do that while running?
Alright, at the moment I cannot actually add you, bro.
No, I'm in it. I don't know how. I'm in it. I'm in the group.
We gotta...
We
need to hurry the fuck up. This motherfucker has a gun on him. Dude.
Ew.
Bro, get in there. You're gonna have to close the door behind me, okay? Oh, I just got hit. These fucking zombies are running around like freed slaves. Alright, ready?
Yeah, three.
Here we go, ladies. Yep. I'm a-coming. There's a fuck ton of zombies. You ready? Are you by the door?
Yeah, dude.
I love you.
Yeah, if there's a military backpack, I call it.
Living to be the loca. Living to be the loca.
There's nothing in here.
There's nothing?
Where are you?
I am behind you. Hey, a military backpack. Sweet. You're welcome, man. You're lucky I'm not a fucking Jew.
Yeah, you came to my spot. This is my spot.
This is not your spot.
Yo, I was there. There's 400 lockers you could go to.
This is not your spot.
Yo, did you close the door?
No. Yo, get down.
What?
Get down. No, I did not close the door.
Yeah.
Dude, I swear to fucking Jesus.
Yeah, okay. You don't believe in Jesus. Nick, I'm not falling for your tricks for your camera show.
That was probably you, you fuck.
I'm in the locker room.
Okay. Well, if I die... Wait, where the fuck?
What? I just searched through all of them, believe me, there's nothing, man. If you wanna be my friend, gotta get with my friends. I don't wait for nothing. Friendship always ends. Alright, Nick.
Alright.
There's no spark plugs in here, but...
Let's go down the stairs, man.
Do you have a health kit on you by any chance? Health kit?
A health kit. I have... one first aid kit that I really am saving.
Okay. My health is at 59%. It's not going up. Not sure.
Mine is at 45. Which, honestly, I'm totally... I think I just saw somebody.
Where?
Go towards the other building across from the police station. Proximity items. There's a shotgun. What the flying fuck? Alright, I'm I'm gonna get rid of this.
Shotgun, I got it.
Hey.
No, I'm just kidding.
Hey, man. Honestly, I'm just gonna get rid of this 9mm and just pick up my shotgun.
I'll grab it. I think the zombies are giving us away. That's a cool place for a shotgun. Do you have shotgun shells?
I just found two of them before.
Can you shoot through windows in this?
Yeah.
Did you hear that?
Alright, I'm going upstairs.
What the fuck was that?
That was a bomb.
Where?
I don't know, but he obviously saw us, so we're gonna hide where the fucking armor is. Crouch.
Can you shoot through windows?
Yes.
Yo, he tried to bomb us?
Yeah.
Yo, do you have a shotgun with rounds?
I have a shotgun with rounds. Where are you?
Yo, aim down here. Why would you go there? There's no other way in here but through that door.
People can... People can...
I've only got a 9mm.
Well, I was shocked. I can't believe somebody just tried to blow us the fuck up. I'm scouting.
What the fuck? No, you got the goddamn... Jesus Christ. They're just gonna wait for us. Where were they? Where'd they throw the grenade anyway?
Oh, sure. Oh, there he is!
Where? Oh, I see him. Oh my god! Dude, hacking!
Think about that next time.
Yo, you're a fucking hacker, dude. How am I hacking? What?
Yeah, you know you're
a hacker. Bullshit.
Okay, you said
Man, yo, Nick, report him. Click Control R on him.
Hold on, dude.
Get my shit too. I got a military backpack and all kinds of stuff.
I can't. I literally ran away.
Yeah, you're gonna get banned, just so you know. Oh no, that's the dude that I just killed and shot in the head. Yo, did you die in a warehouse a little while ago by any chance, Razzle Dazzle? Yo, did you die in a warehouse not too far from here? Like, towards, No? Nick, where are you?
Going back to base.
Did you get my military backpack?
I did not. We have spawned, so...
What was that? Yeah, your mic's really, like, laggy.
He one-shot killed you, bro.
How? He wasn't even looking at me.
I saw him shoot and, like, look, but I don't know where you were.
I'm on top of the roof.
He might have headshotted you, but I don't know how.
With the shotgun? From
with
that far away?
He killed you with a shotgun?
Yeah. Damn, from kid. Across the street. And I have body armor on with one shot.
Didn't you have a helmet on too? Yeah,
yes!
I don't think so.
Alright, man, well, good luck hacking.
Luckily, you didn't bring that much on you, though. Hacked.
Oh, yeah, what's your stream? Oh.
Ask him what his stream is.
How long you last.
Ask him what his stream is.
Oh yeah, you one shot killed me while being chased by zombies when I got full armor on. Okay. Oh, so you magically pulled off a headshot while not facing me while being chased by zombies?
Tell him to fucking suck a dick.
Yeah, he's just running on top of the police. You didn't go to kill him?
No, I literally ran, dude. I did not want to die.
Like he would have killed you. I swear to Christ, he's hacking.
Oh, I know. That's why I didn't fuck with him.
G9. Pretty close to fucking.
Not really.
Peace. Wait, do I have to go over mountains?
Dude, you're at the bottom of the map.
G9?
9 is at the bottom of the map. Damn, that fucking blows, dude. Like, legit blows.
Where were you anyway? I thought you were on top of the roof.
I was right next to you.
So, you saw that go down.
I saw him lift up his gun and shoot once, and I didn't think you died. And I was just like, what?
He's hacking, right?
I mean, I don't know, man. There's a good chance, because not really... not too many one-shot kills can happen with a shotgun with full armor on and shit, and...
He said he shot me in the head.
Yeah, but still, you had a motorcycle helmet on, not, like... You know, that obviously says something, and, he was far as shit.
Oh, get out of Cranberry, Amanda.
Yeah, tell her to get out of there, because she will die. I have a lot of fucking ammo, dude.
I don't have anything.
Luckily, we stock up on shit, dude.
Yo, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Alright, my mic just made a weird ass.
Alright.
Dude, I went 8 hours without dying. The first time I go into town with you, I die. What the fuck? And, yo, that dude was straight... Yeah, he had to be hacking. That's bullshit. I refuse to believe anything else.
Yeah, I don't know, man. Like, that was just... That was straight fucking sketchy.
Well, what kind of hack could do that? The auto-aim thing?
Well, I mean, the hacks on this game are unreal. Like, you can shoot somebody from dumb far away. Like, you can be... I don't know, just across the map. Like, dude, there's some stupid shit that goes down.
I'm at E10.
Alright, I'm just gonna end the video there, so... That was pretty serious. At least there was action, you know? Alright, Cameron, I need you to say bye to the people.
Fuck you guys.
He loves you. Don't lie. He's kind of pissed off and salty that he got killed by a hacker, which totally I would be too, so... Yeah. Well, if you guys enjoyed part one and want to see more videos, let me know. It'd be greatly appreciated if you left a like on the video. And I'll see you guys soon in part two. Peace out, everybody.